Steve, I'm guessing your phone must have been busy the last 24 hours. Rearrangement, cancellation, rearrangement. Good to get a game played.
It's been hard because, you know, when you 2 o'clock we found out yesterday and nothing. You know, I wish the player at BSC Glasgow the very best. I hope he's okay. And the club did the right thing, the responsible thing. But you know, at 2 o'clock on a Friday afternoon, and that, in normal circumstances, it's difficult. But with this pandemic, it makes it even more difficult. And just try to get phone about managers, get your phone book out and go through contacts and just try and luckily I phoned Mark Cameron, assistant manager, coming up by chance to see if he had a number for somebody else, and he actually said his game had just been cancelled 5 minutes earlier also. So that's how we hastily arranged it and got together, so oh, delighted.
How difficult is that? I guess as a part-time manager, but as any manager, has it been actually organised pre-season this season?
People keep saying this, you know, whether it's in commerce and industry, whether it's in sport, this is the new norm, and you know, managers need to get used to it. We don't like it. You know, my players are coming here today getting changed, they're going away without getting showered and all those things. But the reality is, if it means we're playing football and it means that we're getting the league started, it means we're getting the Betfred Cup started, then we've just got to go with it and we've just got to deal with it. And that's what we're trying to do. We're trying to go the best we possibly can and with the Scottish guidelines and hopefully the lease is the months and weeks ahead.
You were able to get a game played today, 4-0 win at Cumnock, with the possible exception of an injury to Lewis McIntyre. I'm guessing it was a satisfactory game to play.
It would have been a satisfactory game for me if Lewis hadn't got injured. I mean, that's for me, pre-season is just getting at the end of that pre-season and every one of them being healthy. And I suppose we had been too fortunate up to now because they had all come through 4 or 5 games and 4 or 5 weeks of pre-season training, and we were lucky. We left out Grant Gallagher today because he got the head knock in Thursday night against Queen of South, and Kinnear's just got a wee ankle knock, but he'll be fine for during the week, so we didn't want to risk them at all. But they're fine, but then we go and get Lewis, which is, it looks as if it's going to be a wee more serious one. So we'll just have to work with the physio, the medical team, and see what happens in the next week or so, and hopefully it's good news rather than shorter term rather than longer term.
So I'm guessing it's a normal week now, a relatively normal week, Tuesday, Thursday training, then a game at Annan on Saturday, and given the way the close season, if you can call it that, has been, how much do you know in preparation for Annan next Saturday?
Well, we'll train Tuesday. Frank McCune's going to go and watch Annan. They play their first games on Tuesday night, so in the Betfred, so he'll go to that game and Tuesday night. We'll have somebody at Albion Rovers for the game that we play the week on Tuesday. So, like always, we'll do our preparation. We'll give every respect to the teams that we're due to play in the next week or so. And hopefully, you know, we get enough detail that we can go and be competitive next Saturday and start with a bang down at Annan. I think the pre-season's been good. I think the players are all fit and healthy, they look strong. Some of the patterns of play that we've played has been really good to watch. Scored a few goals today, so it's been good. And we'll look forward to this week ahead and then next Saturday. Like most clubs, like every club in Scotland, you know, that starts in either Tuesday or Saturday, we're all just desperately back.
Just a final one, are you happy with the squad the way it is now? I noticed you had a trialist playing this afternoon. Is it really that your squad's pretty much there now, though?
I always said that I thought there was room for one more, and we'll just need to analyse Lewis McIntyre now to see what's happening with him. If that becomes a longer one, then we might be looking for one certainly. Do you know, I think if Lewis hadn't got injured, I'd probably went into the Betfred quite happy, but we'll just need to analyse and see how Lewis is, and that'll determine what numbers we bring in. But listen, no, there's still one or two that I would like to get in, just to make us stronger, just in one certain area of the pitch. But on the whole, I'm happy with the squad, and I'm happy with what, you know, pre-season's thrown up for us.
And looking forward to actually getting competitive action underway.
Oh, absolutely. You can play. I mean, these games, every manager will tell you, they're great, but they're a means to a must. But the reality is, there's nothing beats a competitive Saturday morning feeling, and that Saturday afternoon where it's real game time and it's real competitive stuff, and we're starting the Betfred next Saturday, and everybody's looking forward to it.